Hello guys, good morning.
Good morning.
How's everybody doing on a Sunday? I hope everybody's fine, okay? I'm having a nice cup of coffee or breakfast or tea or whatever pleases you. But today we're heading out on an adventure. Can you guess what type of adventure we're having today?
I don't know. You're looking sexy right now, looking at you. Yeah, we're gonna do something that I love to do, that I've been doing since I was probably 5 years old. But wait till you see. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe and join us on this love adventure.
They have to be tighter. I think they're all the same.
Try that one. I think that one's a little smaller.
Yeah, this was tighter.
Yeah. Nice. Check out the bike.
Yeah.
Look at this thing. just arrived to Justin Beach. Right behind us is Mulligan
Beach House
Bar and Grill on Indian River Drive. It's a beautiful place. Come on, sweetheart. Where are you going? Check out the bikes. Just park them. Let's check out this spot. look at this view. Amazing. Look at this view. Amazing.
Beautiful.
Look at this. Let's go explore Jessen Beach Docks. Beautiful. Yeah.
Hey, boys in the hood.
You gotta check them out. Check them out on Instagram. Grinding. GRNDN. At in the beginning, obviously. Yeah. We're gonna go check this out. Check out the crowd. I'm sure it's a great crowd. They have a music playing. And I think I want to have an appetizer because I'm a fatty. Fat boy wants to eat.
Cuando no.
Cuando no.
The oysters were great. They were juicy.
Amazing,
but the Bloody Mary
different.
Sorry, but the Bloody Mary didn't pass the test. The shrimp was good.
Yeah, we tried Bloody Marys everywhere. Didn't pass the test.
It was like drinking tomato juice.
But it's a really cool spot though. Look at the sun, amazing.
Favorite time of the day.
Gotta get ready to ride again. We are in Jensen Beach, about to head to Fort Lauderdale, Pembroke Pines.
Watching your nose.
Yeah, because I feel like, do you see that? What's that?
Like
it's the sun, like.
Oh,
I got the power. Driving for like an hour and a half. I don't even know nothing for my hair.
Look at that.
Yeah.
One. Three I cast your beanie on the way.
Oh yeah.
Three.
My beanie, yeah. She lost her glasses.
So now I'm going. So now I don't have to go to the eyelashes place because...
And three, you know? Check this out. Look how much gas we have left. Everybody just pulled up, ready to fill up.
Ooh. I don't even want to take this helmet on because I know how my hair is going to be all tangled up in there. Every time I take off my helmet, it's just a mission. Good ride though. So I'm making my way through the bathroom just to see my hair. So everybody is filling up, talking a little bit, chit chat. We're going to reset the way. It's pretty. We're going another way, they're going another way, so it's like a Alrighty, we made it. Safe and sound.
Wrong side.
Wrong side.
You got off wrong side.
Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, my legs. I can't even. I need to stretch. I need to stretch these legs. Nobody saw that. Get down, get down.
Woo! Okay. That's how I got off the bike.
Perfect. Good job.
Alright.
So.
We gotta get everything out of here.
I don't think I can take my helmet. I can take my helmet. We want it.
Wow, impressive. You could do something.
But I am touching my hair until I get home because it's gonna be a mission. So, yep, we're here. Now we're about to go into our TPGB.
And for another point.
And then next time we'll ride again. That was fun. So we made it. We're home. Arriving home. So happy and thankful that we made it safe and sound. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video just as much as we did riding it. So you just experienced the Keffi effect.
The Keffi effect.
If you would like to follow us on our adventures, just keep, you know, joining us in our little everyday adventures. Please subscribe, comment your thoughts, and we'll see you next time.
See you guys in the next love adventure.